Good afternoon. We've seen a lot of clouds as we get our weekend underway. They are hanging around the area, and actually these clouds have produced some drizzle around the airport earlier today, and it's possible we could see a similar setup for tomorrow. We do have high pressure in place, so we're not really seeing real full-on rain chances, and we've got a trough of low pressure that's that dashed black line and an extended area of low pressure just to the south of us, but we're getting our clouds mainly because we have that easterly wind, and it's been consistently an east-northeast wind, and any time we see that setup, we could get clouds moving through the region. Right now, we've got the southeast winds at the BWI Marshall Airport at 6 miles per hour. Ocean City seeing stronger winds. It's pretty breezy there with 16-mile-per-hour winds coming in from the north and northeast. Temperatures outside right now, 71 out in Ocean City, and we have the temperatures heating up to about 71 in downtown Baltimore, but still 66 at the BWI Marshall Airport at this time. For today, expect the highs between 70 and 76 degrees with the east-northeast wind at about 10 miles per hour. We'll keep the clouds in the forecast for today and for most of this weekend as well. Day planners showing up to 73 by 3 o'clock, 72 by 5 o'clock this evening, and then the upper 60s by 7 o'clock this evening as well, with the clouds still hanging around. And sometimes when we have those clouds, it really helps to regulate the temperatures so we don't really see the really big temperature swings throughout the day. And as we take a look at your headlines, it's possible tomorrow morning that we're looking at the morning clouds and possible some fog as well. Some of those clouds may produce drizzle early in the morning. It should clear out for us for the rest of the day, so you don't have to worry about the rain chances there. And also, our next best rain chance will be Monday, as another weak cold front decides to grace us with its presence on Monday. For tonight, clouds out there with temperatures between 53 and 62 degrees. Again, the fog as you're waking up early Saturday morning. Tomorrow, high temperatures between 72 and 76 with those northeast winds, 5 at sometimes up to 15 miles per hour. So an occasional breeze tomorrow as well. Now, let's take a look at your football forecast. The Ravens taking on the Bills. We're wishing them good luck. They'll see partly sunny skies and with temperatures between 68 and 72 degrees. So here's a look at how things pan out over the next few hours. We can see tonight those clouds camping out with us. Tomorrow we should see them in the morning as well. There could be a break in the clouds at some point tomorrow, but still we're expecting pretty cloudy skies out there. Now we're watching Sunday. The clouds begin to ramp up just a bit. And look at this line of showers and clouds. This is going to be ahead of that next front that's going to be pushing through that will give us the rain chance for Monday. So we'll keep a very close eye on that. The rain chance is pretty slim on Monday. It doesn't look like we'll have a lot of instability to work with. Here's your 7-day forecast. 73 today, right around 73 Saturday. We're up to 75 Sunday. We'll keep the temperatures right around the 75-degree mark Monday as well, with the 20% chance for showers next week. Temperatures in the mid-70s. We're up to 77 by Wednesday and Thursday.